Hi there, this is Ranjit from tech2bus.com, and in this video I'm going to talk about USB 2 versus USB 3 and why you should upgrade your new devices to USB 3. Let me talk first about USB 2 interface. And the thing with the USB 2 interface is that it can sustain a theoretical maximum speed of 480 megabits per second. Let's convert it to MB, and that's approximately about 60 MB per second. But realistically, I have seen USB 2 products to max out at about 22 MB to 25 MB per second. For example, if you have a portable hard drive like this, which works on the USB 2 interface, you'll get a maximum transfer rate speed of about 22 to 25 MB per second. Similar, it's for thumb drives. Now moving to USB 3, the theoretical maximum of a USB 3 interface is 5 gigabits per second, and that's almost 10 times more than the USB 2 interface. And you might argue that, okay, that's the theoretical maximum. In real world, is it that fast? And yes, I have compared a USB 2 based thumb drive with a USB 3 based thumb drive. For example, I'm having this high performance USB 3 thumb drive from Kingston. It's known as HyperX Data Traveler. And with this drive, I was able to get a read speed of approximately about 220 MB per second, which is almost 10 times as fast when compared to a USB 2 based thumb drive. So USB 3 is really fast. And let's say if you're using a portable hard drive like this, like many of us do for storing our data, but if it's on a typical, let's say USB 2 based interface, again, you'll get a transfer rate of about 22 or 24 MB per second. But I've seen similar drive, just by moving them to the USB 3 based interface, you can get transfer rates of about 55 MB to 60 MB per second. And this is in real world, not theoretical test. So I would say, moving from a USB 2 based hard drive to a USB 3 based hard drive, you can expect performance to go up by 2.5 times to almost 3 times. So that's a significant boost. And the pricing between a USB 2 based hard drive and a USB 3 based hard drive is not that much. It's just approximately about $5 to $8. So it makes a lot of sense to opt for a USB 3 based USB drive. Now you might say, my computer does not support USB 3 ports. And it's nothing to worry, because all USB 3 based devices are backward compatible with USB 2 based ports. So you can easily plug in this USB 3 hard drive to a USB 2 port and it'll work. But it'll work at the USB 2 speeds, not on the USB 3 speeds. So that brings me to a very important point. If you are building a new computer right now in 2012 or purchasing a new computer, I would highly suggest that you look at the specs and make sure your computer has a built-in USB 3 port. Because later on in this year, 2012, you'll see a huge flooding of USB 3 based devices, and you'll be kicking yourself if your computer does not support USB 3 ports. So I hope this video makes sense, and I personally feel that USB 3 is definitely a major upgrade from USB 2. That's it for now. This is Ranjit from tech2bus.com, and hopefully I'm going to see you in my next video.